Okay, so I've been putting a dryer brush, rolling it on the tree trunk to give it the texture. And I did this method using putting on the masking fluid too. I rolled it on. This is the snow because it shows bark throughout the snow. So, and I used the texture of the paper, works really well. So I'll keep going on with this here. So I've taken off my masking off all the snow now, and now I'm ready to sculpt the shadows of the snow. I've wetted this down a little bit and just start in with the yellows. Snow reflects all the colors of the spectrums, so there is yellow in there, just slightly. Now I'll put in a little bit of a pink. I'm gonna let that dry a little bit and then come back with a blue. All this snow on this side is in the shadow areas, so I'm going to put a little blue in there because it's not as white. And I mixed my blue with just a tiny bit of quinacridone pink. All the way under, around the chickadee. I've already put some over here. And I'll do that on some of the branches. There's snow up here. I'll little bit more pink in this mixture here. Not that I was trying to, but it's kind of nice. I think I'll add just a little bit more blue in it.